I'm a fourth grade of an inter-school student living in Central City. Today, I would like to tell you all about my family's winter vacation trip to Jeju. Jeju is one of the most beautiful islands in South Korea. This was actually my very first time ever on a plane. And I'll be honest, I was so nervous and scared that I couldn't even look outside the window. When I arrived on Jeju Island, I saw all the palm trees. I was overwhelmed by just how tropical it looked. I cried out, "Wow, I'm really in Jeju!" The following day, my family planned to visit a local tutoring firm to experience tutoring cooking. We were each with a basket, which we were allowed to fill with the best tutorials we could find. I should cook mine and wanted to fill another. But the firm only allows a basket per person. However, you were allowed to eat as many tutorials as you wanted in the firm. So my family ate as many as we could. They were so juicy and sweet. We had such a blast. When on the plane traveling back home, I thought about how magnificent Jeju is and how we should protect it for future generations to come. At Jeju, my tummy was full, but now my heart is even fuller. One day, I will go back to Jeju and experience tutoring picking again. I hope that all of you will have a chance to visit this beautiful island of Korea as well. Thank you for listening.